everybody. I'm Mara Reinstein from Us Weekly, and I'm standing here in San Juan del Sur, Nicaragua. It's about 90 degrees. We're sweating, but we're here from a special location because we're just days away from the start of Survivor San Juan del Sur, Blood versus Water. And I'm going to talk about the five standout moments in the 29 seasons of the show, and I'm going to do that with our very special guest, Parvati Shallow. Parvati, right off the bat, I'm going to say that your win in Micronesia, Fans versus Favorites, is not one of the five, so...
Really?
I'm sorry.
Lame.
You get a consolation prize is you get to stand here with me. All right, number five is, we're going to talk about Russell Hance, probably one of the most infamous villains in Survivor history. He played in a remarkable game, and then at the end, final two jury, he does not win, much to everyone's surprise, most of all Russell's surprise.
Yeah, Russell was pretty taken aback by that. But I gotta be honest, Russell actually did change the game. So I agree with you that this is a huge moment and should be on the list because he was the king of finding immunity idols without clues.
It should have been Russell. He was shocked, and it's still hard to believe that he did not win the $1 million.
Russell got robbed.
All right, number four, we have one of your seasons, Cook Islands. It was final three, it's Becky versus Sundra. Kind of unmemorable characters, but everyone remembers that it was a tie vote going in. All they had to do was make fire to see who would get on the final jury. None of them could make fire. They had Flint, couldn't make the fire. 90 minutes or so go by, Jeff Probst gives them matches. They still cannot make a fire. These two girls were on Survivor for 30 days, could not make fire, Parvati.
It was longer than 30 days, I remember, because I was on the jury for that moment. He was about to hand them a lighter.
Neither of them won, needless to say. So thank you for that, Yule and Ozzy, who were made final three, final two. Yule won that season. Number three, we have another infamous villain in Survivor history, Johnny Fairplay. Survivor Pearl Islands. He has a buddy come up for the loved one's visit, gives him a sob story about his grandma just passed away. He puts on an Oscar-winning performance, how upset he is that his grandma just died. They let him win the challenge. Turns out grandma is alive and well. He faked the whole thing.
That was so amazing. I think for a long time, too, Johnny Fairplay was synonymous for Survivor.
Yeah.
Like when you say Fairplay, you think Survivor. Survivor, Fairplay. Because he just, like, that move just touched people so deep to the core.
All right, number two, we have maybe the most famous moment in Survivor history. It was way back in season one. About 54 million people watched the final episode where Sue Hawk talks to Richard Hatch and Kelly Wigglesworth and calls Richard a snake, Kelly a rat, and gives the infamous snake versus rat speech.
I think that really set the tone for the bitter jury.
Yeah.
Like someone who's on the jury who wants to get revenge, who got hurt and is out there, and they have their last moment to sort of steal the spotlight, have their voice be heard, and make a statement. And she nailed it.
The number one standout moment in the 29 seasons of Survivor.
What is it?
You were right there. You know it. It is Eric Reichenbach giving away his immunity idol to Natalie. And just to set up, when you win the idol every single time, Jeff says it as a formality that if you want to give your idol to anyone else, that now is the time. And no one ever thinks anyone would dare do it. $1 million is on the line here. And it was three or four women, including yourself.
There were four of us.
Four of you somehow convinced Eric to give it up. And it was not only the most standout move, it was the dumbest move. He will never live it down.
That's number one.
Yes, number one. You were there.
My jaw hit the floor. It was stunning, and I felt like a victory for manipulative women all over the world.
He really gave it. He gave away the $1 million. He'll never live it down, like I said, and everyone will remember it from here on out. And that to us is the number one standout moment in Survivor history. Make sure to watch Survivor Nicaragua, San Juan del Sur, Blood versus Water premiering on CBS. Thanks for listening and watching to usmagazine.com.
No, we need to split the vote. I'm telling you, three of us vote for Parvati, three of us vote for Russell. The three of them are gonna put somebody up, probably you.